The Potomac Environmental Research and Education Center, or PEREC, is an interdisciplinary collection of scientists at George Mason University. PEREC scientists, who have an expertise ranging from aquatic ecosystem health and modeling to environmental chemistry, ecology, and geology, to K-12 education and community outreach, not to mention a large group of enthusiastic undergraduate and graduate students who assist with field, lab work, and outreach programs. Based out of the Potomac Science Center on Belmont Bay, PEREC researchers gather samples on the Potomac River, as well as local tributaries and feeder streams. To better understand ecological impacts downstream from wastewater treatment plants, PEREC researchers are looking at long-term ecological trends in two tributaries of the Potomac River, Gunston Cove and Hunting Creek. From April through September, researchers and students regularly visit the same sites to collect zooplankton, benthic macroinvertebrates, or bugs, adult and larval fish. They also gather water quality samples and look at how much dissolved oxygen and sunlight is present at various depths. Research at Gunston Cove, in particular, has been going on since the 1980s, and in recent decades, aquatic plants have begun to return, providing great habitat for fish and invertebrates. Back at the lab, students identify plankton, fish, and invertebrate species. The type of plankton found includes copepods, amphipods, and cladocerans. Some species of fish commonly found include shiners, herring, and sunfish. Every year, PEREC sends their reports to two wastewater treatment plants located upstream from their sample sites. Both use this ecological information to improve their treatment process. Recently, PEREC's environmental chemistry team has begun looking even more closely at the downstream sites, collecting sediment, water, and fish tissues, which they analyze for evidence of personal care products and pharmaceutical pollutants. So far, many over-the-counter drugs, such as cold medication and caffeine, have been found. Researchers are currently determining if these pollutants are found at unsafe levels and are looking into what possible effect they might have on fish and other organisms. PEREC is not just limited to research, however. PEREC faculty feel strongly that their research findings should be shared with the public, including local communities and K-12 youth. PEREC has won awards for its involvement in the Meaningful Watershed Experiences, which has educated over 92,000 middle school students and counting. PEREC is often represented at community events, and because what happens on the land directly impacts aquatic ecosystems, faculty and student volunteers enjoy sharing their love of the environment and their passion for PEREC's mission, educating people of all ages about their local watershed.